human trafficking is modern-day slavery and involves the use of force, fraud, or coercion to obtain some type of forced labor or commercial sex act.
Detected victims of human trafficking.
North America, Central America, and the Caribbean have the highest number of detected victims of trafficking.
79% are victims of sexual exploitation.
Children make up 66% of the detected victims of trafficking in Central America and the Caribbean.
And the number of victims are growing.